Shogun is referred to as an Oriental gone with the wind, but Shogun is not a movie. It's a week-long TV miniseries beginning Monday, September 15th on NBC and Channel 5. The series is based on James Clavell's novel. It sold 5 million copies in a dozen languages. Shogun is a culture clash of East versus West. The setting is Japan at the turn of the 17th century. Richard Chamberlain plays the English navigator, shipwrecked and thrown into this terrifying world of feudal Japan.
Their law. The Japanese are a simple people. They have only one punishment. Death.
You forget about imprisonment.
Oh, that is not one of their punishments, my son. To them, prison is a temporary place where they keep a man till they decide his sentence. And that sentence is always death. No, only the guilty come here. Just a little while.
But you've been here almost 2 years.
Oh, one day they will send for me, like all the others. This is a resting place between the hell of earth and the glory of everlasting life.
We understand that Clavell, the author of Shogun, really wanted Europeans to be cast in the television series.
James Clavell, who wrote the book, wanted a British guy to play Blackthorne because he is a British man. In about 1600, but I really wanted the part badly, and I kept fighting for it, and I finally got it. It took me 3 years.
Really?
Yeah, I read the book about 3 years ago, and I called my agent, and I said, I've got to do this. If they ever make it into a television, I've just got to do it. And so when they started to get into production, they threw my hat in the ring, but I was at the end of a very long line of actors who wanted the part.
Which other actors were interested in doing this role?
Well, the two top people on the list, as I understand it, were Albert Finney and Sean Connery. And Sean suddenly got another picture for a lot of money, so he did that. And Albert Finney didn't want to do it. I don't know what his reason was. Maybe he didn't want to do television. But that left it open to me, and I was real happy.
Dick, I remember when you were doing the Dr. Kildare series that we had an interview, and I asked you at that time, when the series ends, what you might like to do, or what you would, how you would map out your career. And you told me you'd like to go to England and study and do repertory and refine your acting craft, and that's exactly what you did.
It worked out. Good luck. A lot of good luck I had. Going to England was a very, very strong hunch. I've always enjoyed English theater, and I thought I'd really learn a lot from their method of working, and I did.
Dick, how are they going to handle the violence and the sex of Shogun on television?
Well, they tone it down a little bit. A lot of heads get chopped off in this story. You see one beheading, but it's you see the person, then you see the knife going, and then you see a little bit of the head sort of being severed and stuff, but you don't see the blood spurting out. When they did it, the special effects guy had it rigged so the blood spurted out, and there was a lot of raw meat in the neck, and everything was really gory. But you don't see much of that in the final cut. And as to the sex, it's just the sort of normal type love scenes you see in television. There was one scene where Mariko, the Japanese girl I fall in love with, gets in a big hot tub with me, much to my surprise as the character. And it was very tricky filming it so that you didn't see anything. So the camera didn't see anything. She had to hold her arms in certain ways and stuff. So you just see the kind of her side and her back and stuff. Too bad for the viewing audience. She was very beautiful.
Do you think the network will feel they should run any sort of disclaimer to warn parents about the sex or violence in Shogun?
There's nothing for children. There's nothing in the show that children shouldn't see. It's very general audience material.
What was the budget on this?
Well, it started out, I think, about $15 million and ended up at about $22 million.
The $22 million is understandable. The series was filmed entirely on location in Japan. Shogun kicks off NBC's fall season Monday, September 15th, and will run each night that week through Friday, September 19th.